it's easy to quit. Everybody wants to quit. Last year was a very tough year for me. I took two losses in a row and I injured my back and I did a back surgery. Everyone around me left. My girlfriend left me. I don't have much family because I don't hang around with them much. I just hang around with my dogs and myself. I have obviously some new friends that I'm seeing outside. I'm still here, I'm still back to fighting. It's because of what I love to do and I never give up on my dreams. That's how I gotta be. That's what a fighter's mentality is, never to quit. I create a routine. I write things down on my wall saying that this is what I'm gonna do. Ever since then, I've been doing things like waking up at 4:30 in the morning and doing my recovery well so I can get back to fighting ASAP. I'm healthy now and I'm ready to fight.
Representing Malaysia, Agilan!